started singing it, and we kind of got the lyrics together, and the chorus was always there, "All Over Lonely Heart." It was something that Trevor had written. And when I started singing these little bits here and there, I came into the studio as Trevor Horn was mixing it, and I said, if that is not a hit record, I don't know what is. And I'm never that sure what is a good hit record. But that, when he was mixing it, it was very loud in the studio, obviously. And then the solo came, and I said, this is a hit record, man, you know.